All right, boys. Good luck. Have a good one. Out here, guys. Nice, nice! Oh, guys, we're just getting the paperwork settled here.
Sounds good.
Okay. Let's go, guys. Get him down. Sticks down. Let's go. Far side, guys.
Oh, you're using the fuck out
Good! Oh, nice save. Okay. Hey! Choice. No, no, didn't go. Thank you. Good. Good. Thank you.
pretty, doesn't it?
It looked really good, but it looks so good, we'll just forget about the fact that I fucked that up because yellow gained possession. It should have just been delayed. Good! Yeah, no, that's fine. Yep. What's that? But you didn't get it with your hand?
It doesn't.
Hold on, guys. You ready? Ready? Hold on, guys. I'm gonna throw it back in the corner. And you guys go now. Routine, high stick. Thirteen, just a minor, high stick. Just three. Seconds, guys.
Did you hit that guy in the back of his neck?
Pardon me?
Did you hit him in the back of the neck?
Well, on the high stick?
Yeah.
It was kind of a... He was trying to gain possession and he brought us, like the stick was up and the green guy was trying, like they're both trying to gain possession and they kind of collided, but the guy's stick was in the air, right? That's why I only gave him a minor instead of a double minor. Like, the double minors are for this kind of stuff, right? Right? Those incidental contacts and stuff like that, that's what the single minor's for. That's why I love having discretion.
I was going to say, I think that's a good thing that they do it that way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Center with a shirt on inside out is zero.
Okay, I can see the eight between in the shirt. I was gonna use eight, but apparently you're zero.
Oh, yeah, I'm zero.
Just we know who you are. That's the most important thing. Good. Zero, 26, 55. Good. Hey. Thank you.
Did you see a touch right there?
No, I did not see a touch either. Boys, all right? What's that?
I thought I was going to break his neck.
He backed in. He was already down when he backed into you. Good. Good. Nice! Good. Offside. Offside! Good. guys. Good. No, no, no! Good! Good! Ice, ice. you're going all the way? Okay. Pardon me? Well,
did you see where the pass originated from?
It was around here, yeah. Oh, so you, okay. It wasn't touched ahead of the blue line?
No. Yeah.
Okay. Ninety-one, 0, 97. Good. Good. It came out! Good! Nice. He did. Goalie played it though. He touched it this side of blue line though. No, he should have. Yep, I'll agree with you there. Good. No. 91, 26, good. Okay, 58 for the assist of the last goal, 91, 26, and the captain's 55. It's the left defense. Wow, I was way off, 97 or something like that. Touche, touche. Really? What's his number?
Good job, guys.
Good job, boys.
Thank you, sir.
Four.
Good job, guys. Good job, guys.
Yeah, yellow? You're welcome.
Good
job, guys. Alright, guys. Good job, guys.
Good job, guys.
Good job, boys.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job, boys.
Good job, guys.
Mr. Stott, come here for a second.
Yes, sir.
How many guys in Ottawa have you met that have the same fucking last name as you?
Not too many.
How you doing?
Oh,
Chris. Yeah, Chris. How you doing?
Oh, you're the Chris. Okay.
Yeah. Cool. I'm like, Claude told me, she says, you know, there's another Stott on the ice. Of course, I thought she's another referee. I'm like, no, I'm the only one. No, on the ice right now. And I'm like, fuck, I didn't even notice.
Yeah, yeah, that's funny. Yeah, no, she's talked to me about it. I said, yeah, I got a first cousin who's Chris, but I don't think he refed. He played,
yep.
But I don't think he refed. And she's like, oh, I bet you're related because there's not many of you.
No, there's.
Where are you from?
Well, my dad was born in England.
Oh, okay.
They grew up. He grew up in Barrie, and my mom's from Toronto.
Okay.
But I grew up.
Long
yeah, I grew up in a small town about an hour and a half west here called Killaloe. My dad was on the OPP.
No, my parents are from Empire. So
oh yeah,
it's
my old stomping grounds.
I said Stott is such a different name.
Yeah, it is.
And when I saw it, I went.
And you know what? You're the second guy I've come across reffing.
Oh.
With it, like I saw a guy in the game scene. I'm like, holy fuck, I gotta go talk to this guy.
For sure. Huh?
Yeah, all right, yeah, you too, man.
I caught it. I went. Oh,
you
my
did.
God. It's such a different name.
It is. Thanks, Claudette.
He's still our brother.
Yeah.
Maybe we're related.
I grew up in Killaloe.
Oh my god. Would that be scary?
That would be scary.